It's another day. It's officially the day after Campari 2023. And where are we heading?
On a boat trip. Beach.
Yeah, we have to say to the big white ship. Where are we heading?
To the big white ship. Woo! Bus. Amir, why are you at the back? Amir?
I know, right?
What's the name of your mommy?
Mister.
Yeah.
This is pretty.
Alright.
I don't know who's taking us to that. There's a TV in there.
We're going on a trip on a big white ship.
Boys and girls, if we look to your left, you see those boats on the left? That's the Jamaica Defense Force Coast Guard Base. So we're on some Coast Guard Base here in Port Royal. Okay? You see that two-story shingled outer roof on the left hand side?
Yes, sir.
That was the old naval hospital here in Port Royal. It was built in 1812, right? So, a lot of you are youngsters. I don't know if you play with the toys. You ever play with Lego toys? You have to assemble them. You see the hospital, those parts were brought here from England on ships. Disassembled, so they actually set it up like how you set up the Lego toys, right? They constructed the hospital here in Port Royal. So those white posts that you see over there, they are constructed 14 feet deep into the earth. So they are built on a floating rock. So whenever there is an earthquake, the people move in the earthquake, and it's like the street doing hurricanes also, right? So that hospital was the first prefabricated
hospital. Don't have to sit down here, baby.
In the Western Hemisphere. That's where we are now sitting, okay? Approaching, see that it's fishing ahead of us. This section is where we call it Yellow's Point, right? This is where you can catch the last one of the largest set of fish in the harbor, right? The nice fish is from the point here. It's the last great of the harbor. You can chart the boat.
Traveled before, the captain told us that welcome, today you'll be traveling overseas. So welcome back to my channel. I tried to get a good spot to do the introduction of the video. Okay, all right, here we go. All right, this trip, remember the other day I did a video about a legend who died. That's it. The female basketball player, she has a club, a mentorship and educational club that we are a part of. So this trip was planned by her and it was supposed to be executed in December last year, but it didn't happen, and now you know she's passed. The executive members of the team ensured that this educational and entertainment, for short we refer to it as edutainment trip, was duly executed. All right, so we are actually over on the island and we are joined by another boat with some tourists. The children are starting to have fun already. Woo! I made it. I'm so happy I wasn't able to video myself. I almost drowned. And you know I can't swim. I don't know why I almost drowned. Tell your man.
I'm a nurse.